wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best file cabinets. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, mounted on four casters, the Nexera Essential would make a useful addition to a workplace where lots of documents need to be moved around frequently. It has two catch-all drawers and one capable of holding legal-sized papers. It's stable even when fully loaded, however it takes a while to assemble, and the handles are plastic, not metal. At number 9, with a double-wide build and an elegant finish, the Z-Line Design Zelu is equally suitable for a boardroom as a home office. Its large top provides a solid surface for displaying photos or even accommodating a printer. It comes with easy-to-follow assembly instructions and durable metal hanging rails, but it shows scratches quickly. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the Hirsh Industries 17892 features four letter-sized drawers in a tall, slim design that makes it ideal for use in tight spaces. Should you need to keep confidential records in this, you'll appreciate that all the drawers are lockable. It's equipped with identification slots and the drawers open very quietly. However, the sides are prone to denting. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for file cabinets, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, in addition to helping keep your documents organized, the Birdrock Home Seagrass Rolling can elevate the decor in a home or office thanks to its hand-woven abaca construction. It's relatively lightweight, so simple to relocate as needed. The hinged lid opens and shuts easily, and it's available in two finishes, but it doesn't hold a lot. Moving up our list to number 6, the devaise PCA-002 arrives fully assembled aside from its five casters, so you'll be able to put it to use almost immediately. It's well balanced, you can slide it under most desks if space is tight, and its smooth metal surface is easy to keep clean. The front wheels can be locked, and it features a 330-pound capacity and anti-tip center support. Halfway up our list at number 5, if you want something basic but durable, the Alera 2-drawer lateral can do the trick. It's available in a classic light grey, black or putty colour and comes in 6 sizes, so you shouldn't have any trouble finding one perfect for your needs. It's equipped with full-width recessed handles and drawers that extend fully. It stands up to heavy use. At number 4, the Hirsh Industries 18578 offers a sleek look thanks to small indentations at the top of each drawer that give it a flat profile rather than protruding handles and hidden casters that add to its seamless aesthetic. Its telescoping arms glide smoothly as well. It rolls well on carpet and can be keyed to match others. It's counterweighted to prevent tipping. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, if you're outfitting a home office and don't want something that looks too industrial but is still functional, the Bush Furniture Key West is ideal. Featuring bronze hardware and the look of reclaimed wood, it won't detract from your decor. The surface resists scratches well, and it's equipped with strong post-style legs. It matches the height of most desks. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for file cabinets, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, whether you opt for the 2 or 4 drawer version, the Scranton & Co. Letter will fit well in a professional setting and provide a secure place for documents. The smaller model includes a bonus desktop organizer tray too. It includes follower blocks and reliable steel ball bearings. It's made with some recycled materials. And taking the top spot on our list, if you're looking to add a pop of color to your workspace, the Laura Davidson Furniture Stockpile is available in several vibrant designs. Its built-in pencil tray and easy gliding drawers should make organizing and accessing items simple. It's backed by a 2-year warranty and sports an attractive rounded design with feet that adjust for uneven floors. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for file cabinets, or simply click beneath this video.